I wanted to find out what a max will build would look like on Warlock. So I ran all the gear that has a base will stat, and I got up to 60 will. My magical power bonus was at 83%. The perks I was using with this was Malice, Soul Collector, and Dark Enhancement just for even more damage, and also anti-magic. The spells I was using for this was Curse of Pain, Ray of Darkness, Bolt of Darkness, Summon Hydra, and Life Drain. This build was absolutely crazy because I was 2 to 3 shotting squishies with a Curse of Pain. I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Oh, this is so good.
Oh wow. Oh, no wonder. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Okay, wow. Really had this? Oh my god. Oh wow, 2 curses, let's go. Yeah, that dude was just wildin'. He really pulled down? There's no way he did. What? What is he doing? He died. Okay. Panicked. Yep. Yep. Let's go. I should be almost dead. To the other side. Oh. Yep. Get to the open room just in case anyone pushes me. You're dead. you're dead too. Oh my god. I do so much damage. It's crazy. Just does way too much damage. With 80% magic power, I hope I would do that much damage. Oh. Oh, okay. I was like, there's no way I killed him. He should be close to dying. There's no way. But yeah. GG's. Backing off. Oh, I think I did. I died. Okay. Barely get up before the magic staff becomes harm. Maybe he might have died. Man, that barbarian would not die. Holy. He wasted it. Now I close the door. Now he can't get in. Stay back because he can still jump over it. Oh, he should be low. Okay, I can life leech. Actually, I'm gonna close the door and then life leech, just in case. Now, he has to sit down for his spells, and I don't, so. I see him. Running? Okay, he's running. Did I kill him? There's no way I killed him. Wow. I think I killed him. Dead. Let's go. Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Oh, this longsword's biz. Okay.
Bang back a little bit. Okay. Be close to dead now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, go, goblin. Help me. Good job, goblin. Paid actor right there. That's a real homie. Ugh.
That was close.
Oh no, wait, he jumped through that. Oh, respect. Oh, dude. Oh no, he got stuck. Oh my god, that dude wouldn't die. He was actually tank. Oh, that's not good. Never mind. That dude would not die. God damn, he's a tank.
Oh yeah, he's hurting.
God, playing these staff wizards, man, is very difficult, but we got it done.